Hello everyone, I am Dr. Swati, Senior Plastic and Dental Surgeon, working with Partha Dental Uttarani branch. Our branch is located opposite the Vivek Vista Apartments. It's very close to Chittas in the Vista. It's there on first floor. Today I am going to share an information about tooth hypersensitivity. Sudden sharp discomfort or pain in the tooth that lasts for few seconds after having been anything cold or hot can be called as tooth hypersensitivity. Loss of enamel and exposure of the root are the two main reasons for having this sensitivity problem. First one is loss of enamel. What is this enamel? That is, our tooth is made up of three important layers such as enamel, dentin and pulp. Enamel is the outermost and the strongest material in our tooth. Inside to enamel is dentin, which is quite weak when compared to enamel. And if it is exposed to outside, can cause sensitivity problem. If you are brushing your teeth vigorously with a hard bristle toothbrush, over a period of time, you can lose your enamel and expose your dentin. If you have a habit of grinding your teeth during sleep at night, then also you can expose your dentin. If you are consuming highly acidic beverages, this can cause enamel erosion so that you will get your inner tissue such as dentin is exposed to oral environment. The fourth cause would be any dental caries in the tooth can also cause enamel loss so that you will get sensitivity problem. Next one is exposure of the root. In normal conditions, your root will be surrounded by a layer of healthy gums so that you will not develop any sensitivity problem. In such cases such as vigorous brushing and severe infection in your gums, this can lead to exposure of root surface to your oral environment so that you will get develop sensitivity problem. So how to prevent this tooth sensitivity is that always you have to use a soft bristled toothbrush to brush your teeth so that you will not get any kind of enamel loss. Next one is if you want to consume high acidic beverages, you have to use straw so that there won't be any enamel erosion happening. Now, how can we treat this condition? Instead of changing a toothpaste you have to come to a dentist, visit a dentist so that we'll be able to analyze the situation and accordingly we can treat this condition effectively. Depending upon the severity of the condition, we would advise you to undergo restorations like for fillings or root canal treatments or caps so that we can preserve your tooth surface and we can restore the tooth function. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.